to this week's show.
I'm Elena.
And I'm Mitchell.
On Saturday, September 18th, there will be band all-state auditions.
On Wednesday, the 22nd, we have a cross-country meet against Tuscarora Middle School.
Now, let's get into the show.
On September 13, 1857, Milton Hershey is born, later founding one of the most successful chocolate companies of all time, Hershey's.
On September 14, 1998, Microsoft becomes the richest company in the world after just 23 years with $261 billion.
On September 15, 1997, Caillou premieres on Teletoon and runs for 13 years.
On September 16, 1956, David Copperfield is born, later becoming one of the most well-known magicians of all time.
On September 17, 1995, Patrick Mahomes II is born, later becoming the youngest quarterback to win Super Bowl MVP during Super Bowl 54.
Hey Panthers, it's Elena from Paws52. Pay close attention to the following video, for there are some important tips on staying healthy.
Number 1. Exercise. You should exercise at least 15 minutes every single day. Some examples could be going for a run or going for a walk.
After school sports work too.
Second, eat healthy. Choose things like fruits and veggies over things like chips and cookies. Third, go outside. Instead of looking at electronics all day, you should go outside.
Fourth, sleep. Make sure to get at least 8 hours of sleep every night.
Lastly, drink lots of water. Drink water instead of sodas and juices.
I'm not a stranger to the dark.
I
Paws52. Let's make some cookies.
Step 1, wash your hands.
Step 2, gather all your materials. You will need a pan, a bowl, measuring cups, cookie mix, butter, and an egg.
Next, preheat your oven to 350 degrees.
Pour your cookie mix into a bowl.
Soften your butter in a microwave.
Add your softened butter. Add one egg and mix it all together.
Roll your cookie mix into small proportions and place on cookie sheet. Put your cookies in the oven. Then set a timer for 10 minutes.
Make sure to clean up and throw away your trash.
Take your cookies out of the oven and let them cool for 5 minutes. Make sure you turn off your oven and enjoy.
These are so good.
Bye, Panthers.
I'm Cooper Drury. I'm in sixth grade and my favorite animal is dog.
My name is Wisden and I'm in sixth grade and my favorite animal is a mako shark because it's the fastest fish in the ocean.
I'm Tanner Gelm. I'm in seventh grade and my favorite animal is a dog.
Hello, my name is Jacob Rios. I am in seventh grade and my favorite animal is probably ferrets.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm in eighth grade and my favorite animal is a specific type of fish named the humuhumunukukuapa.
Hi there, I'm Dr. Vardis. I teach 8th grade language arts, and my favorite animal, to nobody's surprise, is a cat. I have 3.
PlayStation or Xbox? Who will win?
I like Xbox because its game is a mini fridge and it has the best quality.
I like the PS4 because you can play a whole bunch of games on it, and whenever I go and see my cousins, that's what we normally do.
So honestly, it's PlayStation because you can have all fingers on the controller. Xbox is terrible. Don't waste your money.
I think PlayStation is better.
I like Xbox better because, I don't know, it just kind of runs faster than most of the PlayStation products. And although I have a lot of consoles, I do prefer Xbox better.
PlayStation because all my friends have it.
That I'm in the Paws52 studio, but I'm actually underwater. And now I'm on the moon. Watch this short how-to video to learn how to do this yourself.
Select the background of your choice, then drag it into the editing area.
Select the picture or video taken in front of the green screen and place it on top of your selected background. Click on the icon that looks like two boxes. Select the drop-down and click green/blue screen. And now you're done.
Madeline, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a mug cake. First, you're going to have to add your wet ingredients. So first, we're going to do 2 spoonfuls of Nutella. Second thing you're going to do is put in 1 egg. After you mixed your egg and Nutella, you're going to want to add 2 teaspoons of milk. After you added your 2 teaspoons of milk, you're going to want to mix it again. After you added all your wet ingredients to the mug and mix them, you're going to want to take 1/2 of flour and you're just going to try and eyeball with it and try and get a good texture. After you're done mixing everything, you're going to want to put it in the microwave for 2 minutes and 45 seconds.
Welcome to the Grill Grill. Here you can get different kinds of foods every day. Here you can get pizza and chicken sandwich.
What's your name?
Leanne Golden.
What do you do in the Grill Grill?
I'm a district manager for Red Apple Dining.
What do you like about working here?
I like seeing all of you guys every day.
How long have you been working here?
I've been working with Red Apple Dining for 10 years.
AirPods?
Do you want a chance to win a mini fridge stuffed with cash?
Do you want a chance to win a 10-foot glow-in-the-dark USB? Do you want to win a mini dancing party monster? Do you want to win a phone holder?
Do you want to play laser tag?
Do you want to play tug-of-war?
Do you want a chance to spin a wheel for money?
Do you want to miss class?
Then watch this video to learn more.
Right. Raise your hands if you're ready to step it up. Step It Up is an amazing program that not only gives you fun, action, and prizes, it's also a fundraiser that challenges you to get as many donations as possible to help your school. Once you get those donations, you'll earn yourself what we call
a day of awesomeness.
A celebration full of games, dancing, and of course, a day of awesomeness means you get out of class. It's going to be epic. Invitations to people who support you and want to help your school. And it all starts with completing your golden ticket. The golden ticket is super easy to complete and automatically enables you to win some awesome prizes. It'll only take 10 minutes to do with your parent or guardian. So why wait? Complete your golden ticket tonight. It takes just 3 simple steps. Step 1. Register on your donation page at the link shown on your golden ticket packet. Step 2. Have your parent or guardian enter 10 or more email addresses of friends or family. And don't enter names of classmates or friends at your school. They're already in the program, so those emails won't count. And step 3. Have your parent or guardian sign at the bottom of your golden ticket and show your teacher tomorrow. Just complete those 3 steps and you'll automatically win some pretty sweet prizes. Let's take a look at what you'll get.
Stop being a wall hugger because your charging cord is so short. You need the 10-foot charging cord. Relax on the couch, mow the lawn, ride a bike. The possibilities are endless, and you'll never trip on it in the dark because this charging cord really glows. That's the 10-foot charging cord. Stop using your gum to hold your phone or tablet. That's gross. You need a high five. 12 super suction cups allow you to be hands-free anywhere. So when you want to play games, listen to music, or have video chats, you need a high five. Have you ever wanted to take one of these guys home, but knew it wouldn't fit in your room? Now you can with the Mini Party Monster. Everyone loves the Party Monster. Well, almost everyone. That's the Mini Party Monster.
Not bad, huh? And that's not all. Check out your golden ticket packet to be entered into drawings to win even more awesome prizes. Prizes like a $250 Amazon gift card or even a mini fridge stuffed with cash. So remember the 3 simple steps when completing your golden ticket. Step 1. Register on your donation page at the link on your ticket packet. Step 2. Have your parent or guardian enter 10 or more email addresses of friends or family. And don't be afraid to enter way more than 10 email addresses, because the more you raise, the more you earn. Take a peek at page 2 of your golden ticket packet to see those sweet bonus prizes, like a hoverboard, VR game set, or Xbox Series 1. And step 3, have your parent or guardian sign at the bottom of your golden ticket and show your teacher tomorrow. Once that's done, you'll be ready to win those prizes, and of course, you'll be ready to rock at the Day of Awesomeness. The Day of Awesomeness is guaranteed to be an action-packed, adrenaline rush of fun, games, and dancing. Not to mention it'll get you out of class. It's also a pretty awesome way to support other students and your entire school. You can do your part simply by completing your golden ticket tonight. So remember, register on your donation page at the link on your ticket packet. Have your parent or guardian enter 10 or more, or way more, email addresses of friends or family. And have your parent or guardian sign at the bottom of your golden ticket and show your teacher tomorrow. So get ready to step it up. Win prizes, help your school, get out of class, and rock your socks off at the Day of Awesomeness. Step it up on 3. 1, 2, 3.
That Day of Awesomeness sounds like fun. Make sure to fill out your golden ticket so that you can join the fun.
Thank you for watching this week's show.
Bye, Panthers! Panthers.